Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Thank you. Those with respiratory issues are advised to remain indoors.
Bye. Happy new gun owner, I hope.
Slow.
Thanks. It's good to see you again. Something happened?
Come on, Jeff will explain everything.
He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody will bother us.
Mike, we're talking about the cornerstone of my platform. Exactly? I'm not doing a U-turn just because Night Court. No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over. We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual, how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know, NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
Security look into this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Said you passed out?
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss, too.
Intruder, take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
This security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
That or someone hiding behind SSI. Anyone come to mind readily?
Walden Holt? He did kill the last mayor.
And the polls do have him trailing Jeff.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest. I have to admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Night Corp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office, control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one.
Vote for Paralis.
We are paying the staff. Here. It's cheaper that way. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
Type bites. He and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections. You don't even have time to think about food, so you just order whatever's quickest. But yes, it's true, Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently.
Wedding pic? Interesting backdrop.
I wanted blue roses, so we ordered a whole truckload.
Blue roses. You sure? Roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot.
Blood stains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Bullet holes. Cocked up. Someone tried to patch up the bullet holes. Assuming neither of you had anything to do with this.
No, of course not.
Sure thing. Fresh fruit. Tasty, by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
Looks like it's been enhanced. What have we got here? Glutamine, noradrenaline, dopamine, serotonin. All neurotransmitters. Know anything about this?
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables. What? It was a sick album. Every night, don't be soft.
Broken?
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
That happened to the screen a lot, or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? Didn't see it?
No? What?
Never mind. Think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects?
They violated our privacy! Sons of bitches! Under my own roof!
Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long.
This ends now. Talking to yourself again? Any
more of those freaks more and more. Ever since this terrorist started something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around. See if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Got a vis on our receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner.
Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. There's a transmitter on the roof. Seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. Know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Don't really see any other possibility. But we still don't know who they work for.
So what do we do with the transmitter?
Nothing just yet. Let me check the van first.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine, I'll keep that in mind.
How about we take the wheels, V? That van could give us a slip any second.
To find out.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pick. Don't lose him, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be corpo spies or who the fuck knows what. Look at politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes, it's all... Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
Shit. They're taking us into Northside. It's canon well, Johnny.
You're here! I know you are! Let's have us some fun! Oh.
pierced it, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records. Vulnerability to neuroplasticity. It's some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Uh-huh. Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit! They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
You're gonna want to sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds and now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait. Not on the hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.